Let's take a closer look at the Wilson Federer Team 12-pack bag. Simple and classic styling are what makes this 12-pack bag. As you can see, we've got that tonal logo from Wilson, plus the Roger autograph right here screened on. Now we have a small accessory pocket right in front. It's actually a pretty big accessory pocket. I've got my can of Federer balls right in here, so good storage space in the front for those smaller items. Then this bag simply has two main compartments, which are pretty big. So you for sure can hold up to 12 rackets. I just have three in here, plus my pair of shoes. Just really simple with the storage space. I'll show you the other side. Flip this over. I have six rackets in here and still have room for a few more. So lots of room to carry lots of rackets. Plus an extended and oversized racket is in here, so good storage space. And then as you can see, this other side is nice and simple. Again, the tonal logos. Then there is no shoe compartment on this bag, but as far as carrying system goes, we do have those attached, padded, adjustable backpack straps. We have a grab handle on one end and a grab handle right on top. To shop more Wilson tennis bags, be sure to head over to tenniswarehouse.com or check them out on one of our affiliate sites.